Students, so far we have studied the analysis of continuous beams by using the moment distribution method. So far what we have studied, they are without any sinking and rotation of the support. Today we will discuss about the sinking and rotation of the supports, analysis of the beams with sinking and rotation of the supports. In sinking and rotation of the supports, we have to calculate the additional moments. They can be calculated for sinking and the rotation. Here the additional moment required, additional moment due to the sinking of the support, that is M equals minus 6 EI delta by L square. In the slope deflection equation, that is general equation, general expression for the slope deflection equation, MAB equals MFAB plus MFAB plus 2 EI by L inside the bracket 2 theta A plus theta B minus 3 delta by L. The same thing we can use, that is 2 EI by L into 3 delta by L square. That one is minus 6 EI delta by L square. Similarly, for rotation, the additional moments due to the rotation, that is for near end, the rotational moment M equals, that is 4 EI theta by L, where EI is the flexural rigidity, theta is the rotation, L is the length of that span, delta is the sinking of the support. Then for far end, the rotational additional rotational moment, that one equals 2 EI theta by L. In the moment distribution method, from far end you have, there is 50% of the moment is carried from far end to the near end. Here the same thing, that is 2 EI theta by L. The above additional moments are added to the fixed end moments due to the load what you have calculated so far. Here these are the additional fixed end moments due to the rotation and sinking of the supports. Here this one is, in this figure, this one is the near end, this one is the far end. Here the rotation, if the rotation is clockwise, theta is the rotation, delta is the sinking of the support. Here clockwise rotation has positive, the sign convention for clockwise rotation, it is positive, anti-clockwise, that is negative. Similarly, for sinking of the support, here we have already studied this one. Here with respect to A, B is settled in downward direction. With respect to A, B is at lower level, then delta is positive. Or if the rotation is clockwise, then delta is considered as positive. Here in the next figure, if the support A, with respect to support B, this is at lower level, then with respect to A, B is at higher level, then delta is negative. Here delta is negative. With respect to A, B is at higher level. If you observe this, if you do not understand, here the rotation with respect to the horizontal direction, the span rotates in anti-clockwise direction, then delta is negative. If the rotation with respect to horizontal position, if the rotation is clockwise, then that is delta is positive. If it is anti-clockwise direction, then that is delta is negative.